You'd like jump to the ball, which is fine when you're off the tee when this thing doesn't move. But guess what? If there's a pitcher up there and we jump, and guess what? I didn't see the pitch perfectly right and my timing is off on that jump, it's gonna be really hard for me to make an adjustment. I have way more power here than I do here.